Maui Nui Marine Resource Council is a nonprofit with the goal of keeping their coral reefs clean, happy, and healthy. Anne Rillero with the organization says this past year, during the pandemic, they noticed a slight difference in their waters due to less tourists coming to their island.
We did notice through some of the studies that we helped fund at Molokini Marine Preserve and also at Honolulu Bay, we did receive reports that there were some returns of larger fish, pelagic fish, coming closer to shore.
Rillero says there's a lot of factors that go into coral reef patterns, and it's not as easy as blaming one group. She says everyone plays a role in keeping the ocean clean and toxin-free.
The factors that impact our coral reefs are varied, and they aren't just about visitors. Visitors do have an impact, but there are also other factors such as sediment runoff from land and pollutant runoffs from land. There's certainly climate change that's an impact. So overfishing is another impact.
Since tourism has picked back up, this organization is making sure everyone knows ways to admire the coral reefs and not harm them.
Well, what we are doing at Maui Nui Marine Resource Council is putting messaging out there in a variety of forms to reach visitors and residents to let them know about the simple steps they can take to make a difference for our coral reefs.
The organization is always looking for volunteers, and for more information on ways to get involved, head to our website. Kaylee Hunt, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.